I am Roe D. Roe.
This is brand new to me.
I was a local radio icon.
I didn't abide by the rules.
Thanks to haters, it came to an end.
I had to figure out my voice and my brand.
What's changed in 2 decades? I've grown up, married my college love, and interviewed real bosses from all over.
I eliminate the cell phone employees.
Grind for the net. Put in the work. Become a master. This is Network Master.
Kristy Alonzo is owner of Kristy's Artistry Design Team, an on-location hair and makeup team that travels to get people ready for the camera. Kristy, thanks for taking your time out here on Network Master.
Absolutely.
So you guys, I've read your bio, Kristy. You do a lot of events. How many do you do?
Well, we have our commercial side and we have our wedding side. So for weddings, we do over 400 weddings a year.
Wow.
On our commercial side, we do magazine shoots, photo shoots. We work with like WWE, Neutrogena, MTV, Pepsi, Subway. So we do a very, very wide variety of work, but anything it takes to get people camera ready.
400 weddings. Okay, Kristy, I was a DJ back from 95 to 2003, and it hurt me. It took a week to recuperate from one wedding on one day. How are you coordinating so much? Because you can't get weddings wrong. This is not the type of event you could just roll into. So how are you coordinating this?
Well, I have a great team. I could not do it without my amazing artists. We have 18 artists, and we are on it. From the time that an artist comes and joins the team, we are not like most hair and makeup companies out there. When an artist joins the team, they are part of a team. They are not freelancers that we just grab from salons and different places to come and help us with hair and makeup. We have a brand. We have a look. So they're personally trained by myself, you know, by my manager, and they have to be able to replicate our style before we let them out apart from under our tutelage. And so we have just a great rapport in the community across the United States, actually. And yeah, you're right. I mean, it takes a lot to put a wedding together. I think one thing that gets us having a great rapport is that we're known for always being on time, unless the bride is late, which is a nightmare. We're on time, you know, and when people hire a hair and makeup team for their wedding day, they really need to pay attention to who they hire. Check their credentials, make sure they understand wedding timelines, because you know as a DJ, those timelines are strenuous and you better be on point. And if your hairstylist has done your cut and color for the last 20 years, you know, says, hey, I'm going to do your wedding day for you, and they don't understand wedding timelines, that could be a disaster.
Oh, yes.
We're the first to arrive on scene, you know? So if we're late, we set the tone for the day. The photographer's late.
And of course, everybody's mad.
Yeah, angry at us.
Kristy Alonzo, we're talking to her right now. She's owner of Kristy's Artistry Design Team. They're an on-location hair and makeup team that travels to get people camera ready. Now, Kristy, I don't care what a person's business is, and you probably gave 5 tips that are great for any business owner. You said, 1, they're a true team member. 2, you train them and make sure that they can live up to your standards. And then 3, you talked about a bit of a system that you guys have. How do you uphold those standards?
I mean, I've always had a motto that I want to live a life of excellence. And so we're on point all the time. And if I see something going awry, we nip it in the bud and get it back in line. If you want to keep your business up and running and keep it running smoothly, you know, you can see the attitude and the fortitude of the team by looking at the leader. So if I slack off and I'm not doing what I'm supposed to be doing and I'm not properly training my team, then that's just a reflection of me. So between me and my managers, we are there for our team members. We talk to them often. We critique. We actually ask for feedback on what we can do to make their job easier and to make them more proficient and be the best that they can be, because that only makes the team better.
Kristy, you mentioned managers. A lot of entrepreneurs, a lot of small business owners try to do everything themselves. Can you maybe give some tips when it comes to delegating and raising people up who can take the torch and run to the next level?
Well, that's a constant struggle as an entrepreneur, you know, especially when you start out as a small business owner. And we've had some challenges and changes this year that's occurred. I'm always attending conferences, actually trying to better myself with business and looking at things from different viewpoints. And I attended one by Grant Cardone called 10 Times Yourself. And the nugget I took away from that a couple of years ago is that if you want to expand and grow, you have to 10 times yourself. And it takes a lot of energy and dedication and time to be able to take someone and put what you have in you into them. And it also, as an OCD person like I am, it also is a big, you have to take a big deep breath all the time because it's a big move to give up control. And yes, I want to do everything myself because then I know it's done right, but hey, I've made mistakes. So I think if you approach it, that it may not be perfect, but my clients know our heart is in this, our passion is in this, and you're not just another number. I mean, at the end of the day, we do what we do because we need to get paid, but this is what we love. We get paid to do a job that is our heart's desire, and how many people can say that?
Right.
So it's a constant reminding our artists and our managers that we are blessed to be able to go out and do what we love and get paid great money for it. So why not take what we know and get better constantly?
We're talking to Kristy Alonzo. She's owner of Kristy's Artistry Design Team in Orlando, Florida. But you guys travel, right, Kristy?
Yes, we travel all over the nation. We travel coast to coast in Florida for weddings, but we do travel everywhere.
So visit the website right now, networkmaster.live. Share this audio with your family, friends, and network. Kristy has already dropped a ton of nuggets, and I've got a feeling that this next answer is going to be worth the money, although you're listening for free. So, Kristy, you got customers. You've got clients like WWE, Pepsi, Subway, Neutrogena. Those clients don't just come banging on your door unless you're doing something right, either in marketing or servicing. Can you talk about how you cultivate those clients?
Well, I'll be honest with you. People ask me all the time, how did you get into being in front of these people? And I honestly, when I started the business for myself, I literally put my head down and worked my tail off. And like I said, it's all about having the spirit of excellence in everything that you do. And we just got noticed by different people, and word of mouth is more important than the biggest dollar amount you're going to spend in advertising. Word of mouth goes a long way.
Oh yeah.
And someone dropped our name. It started out with WWE. Someone dropped our name with WWE. They hired our team. We went in, started working on the divas, started working on the wrestlers. And those producers and crew members were so impressed with our team and the way we handled ourselves, the knowledge that we knew, that when other companies like E! Entertainment and, you know, different Real Media TV, when all of them called the producer and say, hey, we're going to be shooting in Orlando, who do you guys use? Our name got dropped. So now our name is in a circle that we get called from all over the country.
Wow.
And we just constantly develop ourselves and, you know, just honestly, everything has come from that. I don't target a market for commercial. It just happens.
Wow.
And so I'm very fortunate with that. You know, just last month we were hired by a third party production company to do a big event for Subway. And I was fortunate enough to do the CEO of Subway, and she was very impressed with what I did. So now she has chased me down through that production company, find out who I was, and called me personally and asked me to be her artist. So now she flies me all over the country when she has spots with CBS and whatnot and different, you know, TV tapings so that I can get her camera ready. So it's things like that that you just, you know, dig deep. Do the best you can be. Don't look at the dollar. Look at the passion and the heart and do your best job you can possibly be. And if there's not every single job that I know exactly what to do. Sometimes it's trial and error. And if I ever get stuck, I'm always looking and researching and finding out what I can do to get better. And I think those things have just propelled us over the top.
Kristy Alonzo right here on Network Master. Kristy, I'm not going to even say anything else. Why don't you just give them the website and the way they can find out about you, and then, of course, share your name with everybody else.
Absolutely. So Kristy's Artistry Design Team can be found at www.kristyalonzo.com. You can reach us anytime by phone or by the website. All of our information is on our website. You can go to our Facebook page or our Instagram at Kristy's Artistry Design Team. And we will be there come hell or high water to get you out looking absolutely your very best for anything that you have coming up.
Kristy Alonzo, thanks for taking your time out here on Network Master.
You're welcome. Anytime.